This, remember, we've been calling this the miracle on 42nd Street. I don't just believe in miracles because I want to grow a church. I expect to see something happen. Do y'all remember that next week is Father's Day? Father's Day last year, we grew a garden that some people didn't believe in. Father's Day last year, we put a community garden in a space that everybody else thought won't nothing. Man, a year later, garden completely paid for. You mean, Pastor, 12 towers are in the back of the church and it's all paid for? How did he do that? Because I asked God how and not why. God, I see people in my community need to be fed. How are we going to feed them? I didn't ask him, why got to be us? Why we got to put our money in? Why we need a garden? No, I asked God how he was going to do it. Because in this season, you got to open your eyes for unlikely blessings. In this season, folk that you ain't even know knew your name gonna walk up to you and bless you. In this season, some situations, some seeds that you didn't even sow are gonna be harvested because God loves you that much. And watch this, some stuff gonna happen just so you can believe. Some stuff gonna happen just so you can understand who God really is. Ms. Val, some stuff gonna happen just because. All right, listen, we ready? I got a whole nother blessing for y'all. I ain't want to put out no flyers or nothing, because y'all ain't about that. We got a whole nother, y'all ready for this one? You sure? Come on. You sure you're ready? Y'all ready? See, y'all don't know how to get ready yet. I tell y'all, like, I just told y'all about the garden. I just told y'all about the blessings, the blessing box. If I tell y'all we got another blessing, y'all should be excited. Y'all need to learn, man.
Good afternoon, New St. Paul. It's absolutely my pleasure to be here. Pastor RJ and I, we were in partnership behind the scenes for a few months now. He mentioned the one and then eight blessing boxes in Milwaukee, but he said he wanted a miracle on 42nd Street, right? So today we're going to launch our blessing box right here at New St. Paul on 42nd Street. So every month, it'll be filled with food and toiletries for the community to come in and grab whatever they need.
Thank you so much. This is Sister Tamasha from the Riverview chapter of Zeta Phi Beta Sorority, Incorporated. Listen, did you hear what just happened? Listen, we said we want to bless some boxes out there. The Riverview chapter of Zeta Phi Beta said we want to bless some boxes in town. They ain't ask y'all for nothing. They just did it. And just like God is blessing us, God can bless them. Just like God continues to overflow blessings in our church, God gonna bless their sorority. Their families are gonna be blessed. Their houses are gonna be blessed. All the things around them gonna be blessed. And man, they ain't gonna have no lack in their sorority. Why? Because when God starts blessing, he blesses everything around you. See, if I was sitting in the seat and I had a pastor who told me that my church was being blessed, I would get excited because as a member of the church, I get to get in on the action. As a member of what's going on, as a partner of what's going on, when God blesses my church, he starts to bless my home. Man, listen, we're going to start hearing praise reports all over the place about what God is doing. All I need you to do is share. But are you willing to go through the stuff to get what God has for you?
And ears haven't heard the kind of blessings, the kind of blessings that's about to fall on me. Victory is here.
Defeat
at the door. God's doing a new thing. Get ready for overflow. Cause I'm getting ready. Something I've never seen. Prophesy over your life. Say, I'm getting ready to see. Oh, something I've never seen.
This is not a drill. It's the B.O.B. bounce. And it's about to get real.
Let's go.
It's about to get real.
Let's go.
It's about to get real.
To the dance floor.
All the best people.
Report to the dance floor.
All the best people.
Report to the dance floor.
I don't know it. What you about to learn?
All the best people.
Report to the dance floor.
All the best people.
Report to the dance floor.
All the best people.
Report to the dance floor. Step, 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 step up. Back stand still, matter of fact. Shout. Everywhere you look, you got a blessing on the way. Step up. Back stand still, matter of fact. Shout. Everywhere you look, you got a blessing on the way. Turn it out to the right. Clap, clap, step up and watch God. Step back and watch God.